PMA has got a very nice ambience. So it is quite pleasing for the children to sit in that kind of a place and learn.
PMA is a very good, it has a very good infrastructure and facilities, good instruments. And we have a lot of certified professional tutor.
Music is a therapy to the soul. It is an excellent stress buster, and I always wanted to give this gift to my children.
After joining PMA, he has been developing a lot on his studies part also, and his interest is also growing day by day.
Every parent, you know, should ignore the fact that they have so much to study, that kids have board exams, that kids have this activity, that activity. That they should just send them to a music class, and it's as important as breathing. We all know how relaxing music is.
And music is the only language that can transcend boundaries. Everybody relates to it, everybody understands it, and everybody loves it.
I didn't have the opportunity of learning, so I wanted at least my daughter to take part and learn the music.
I think it is the only art which activates the left and right hemisphere of your brain, which increase your creativity as well as your logical skill.
படிக்கிறத கான்செப்ட் நல்லா பண்றான் 1 hourல படிக்கிறத ஒரு 15-20 minutesலயே படிச்சிடுறான்
she is like enjoying her music classes and which is helping her in concentrating more on her studies
I did a lot of research in the market with reference to the other institutes as well this was my final decision
we did a little bit of research on how the students had got the knowledge and how the faculty the management was quite satisfied got some positive feedback
I called up one of my friends and she gave me a very good referral about PMA
we have to interact with them they have to feel free with us
music being taught in a very relaxed environment PMA is doing a very good job in keeping our kids motivated
you need to make them feel comfortable talk to them
you have a very good teaching strategies here they take extra efforts in understanding the students capacity
all I was looking at Amber was you know to gain some knowledge through keyboard never did I understand or knew that you know she could play so well today whatever keyboard skills Amber has got I'm proud to say that Amber is the product of PMA
and the teachers are very friendly and they learn a lot from them
like I never know like even kole blow talent ruko the hidden talent really came out when after joining him here
I let them compose their harmonies like whatever they want and then I'll tell them how it works better theoretically.
Faculties are very supportive, very good. They take care of kids very well.
He's an excellent teacher. He tells us how to create our own song.
My teacher, Augustine Paul sir, he's not just teaching. He's sharing his experiences.
Now here I can communicate with teachers without any obstacles.
Masters gave individual attention to her and they were able to find her skill set in the music.
The best part in PMA here is like more than just making them play the music, we let them enjoy the music.
Studio visits, visual video classes, the workshops.
Students will not only just focus on the instrument what they are playing, they'll get used to playing jamming sessions.
For any musician, an applause from an audience is very, very important. So placing them on a stage to perform is really useful.
I love to work in PMA. I love to work here till my lifetime.
It's a really best place to work.
PMA has been a great source of inspiration to children around this area.
We can meet masters or administrators over here anytime.
When I entered here, first thing which attracted me is Darshan. Till now I am experiencing the same thing.
Darshan's character was totally had a shift after he joined music.
I'm fully satisfied. அவனே அவன பிஸியா வச்சுக்கிறான் மிலலாம் வந்து எப்ப பார்த்தாலும் செல்போன் நோண்டிட்டு இருப்பான் இப்போ வந்து ஓகே ஒரு ஸ்கூல் போயிட்டு வந்தாலும் அந்த டைம்ல ஓகே நம்ம இந்த பாட்டு டவுன்லோட் பண்ணி வாசிக்கலாம்
தே ஆர் என்கரேஜிங் அலாட் நாட் ஒன்லி த ஒர்க் ஷாப்ஸ் தே ஆர் கண்டக்டிங் ஸ்பெஷல் பெர்ஃபார்மன்ஸ் டே டூ
the music is not the same as it was in the past, so there are a lot of opportunities.
It can be a music producer, music event manager, musician, a performer, recording engineer, music director.
You can be a composer, you can be a DJ, you can be a music arranger, or you can be a tweeter like me.
A request to parents is put your children in music. If you have a chance to educate your children in music, spend time, money on them, and you will never feel sad for putting the children in music.